Within CADS RC, you have the ability to automatically split a range. So in the example here, we are going to add an AutoCAD rectangle to create an opening in our slab. Then select the split range option within CADS RC. Select the range it needs to be split and any openings, add any covers required and hit OK. As you will see, now CADS RC is automatically splitting our original range.